Hey guys, what's up? It's Angel Vicious and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just going to be giving you a little vlog. I got a new bowling ball today and I was trying it out. I kind of had like a little time limit because I had somewhere I had to be. So I was a little nervous and I was kind of bowling kind of quick and my score is really low. I think I got a 64, but you guys will see it in the video. Anyways, I'm not a great bowler. I'm not great, but I do, I love bowling. I enjoy it a lot. So, hey, that's what matters is having fun. I think the highest I've ever bowled is like a 119. But I mean, hey, practice and I'll get better, and if I don't get better, I'll still have fun. And yes, I'm a left-hand bowler before someone states that. Like, ah, why didn't she bowl with her right hand? Somebody Yeah, people are like, oh, you bowl with your left hand? Yeah, well, I'm kind of right-handed and left-handed. I'm ambidextrous, so mostly sports I do with my left hand, and I write usually with my right hand. But yeah, I'm a lefty. I don't know what else to say. Just enjoy the vlog, and know it's basically just me having fun. My friend Greg is also in this video, so shout out Greg and Caden, his son. Yeah, we just having a good time and bowling and enjoy the little vlog. All right, thanks guys. Thank you. This is horrible. Could it be because that one's too heavy, Angel? Could it be that that one's too heavy? Ask him.
No, probably not. Probably that's trying to hurt.
No, I said, could it be too heavy? Oh, okay.
I thought you don't think it's too heavy. There it is.
You got to be kidding me.